that every day. Do diesel. Yellow leaves. It is beautiful out here. We're gonna go hit Combi. I just had to redo this run. I did it first thing this morning. It is so nice. And I mean, these turns, you can go all the way in. They're just daring you to go as fast as you can. A little bit of snow. A beautiful view right there. See Wheeler Peak with the snow on the top starting to build up. Going into winter. Woo. Nice rollers. Thank you. beautiful about this trail. You can go as fast or as slow as you want to. Keep rolling through here. And this is high octane. I had to go a little bit faster than last time because my brakes were going out on me. Just cooking. There we go. Opens up right here. How's it going? Little chunk mixed with flow on this trail. Right now it's wet to where it's fast and not muddy. A little tight in here. Back to the normal dry as we get lower. All right, you can cook. Trail next to me is easy street. We are on boulder dash now to finish up. Great series of jumps. I found you gotta pedal a little bit to get the last few. We're gonna try to get there. Short on that one. Over there, pretty amazing. Continue on boulder. Nice big step up. Whew. A and you can even hop over here. It drops them to wrap up. Beautiful day at the bike park. Got to be able to share it with you guys. On a Commensal Supreme mullet. And it is an outstanding bike.